Hello! Forecaster here again, and we are back for episode 5. And I have been doing some things around the settlements. I have collected the two crafting objects, or crafting stations, that were spread out. There was one by the house near the bridge, and there was one behind the chemistry station, one behind these houses over there. I brought them here. What are you doing? So that all the crafting things are in a nice central location. I also placed down this, which is a scavenger station, and assigned this guy to it. I don't know what it does. Or how it works. Doesn't appear to have done anything yet.
I just want to trade a few things.
No, I don't.
Some things are harder than others.
But even the hard. But I assume he will go around and scavenge things and bring them back here. So we have a quest. We have a marker that occasionally points to this thing, and we have an objective to talk with the Minuteman guy, whatever his name was.
At least it's not raining.
Who is Preston? Who's patrolling around the settlement?
I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. Right. So I've started installing mods, and as you can probably tell, one of the mods changes the dialogue system a bit, makes it display the options like this, and you can press a number key to select one of them, and it shows the entire, it shows what you're about to say instead of a short little, just a couple of words. So,
yeah. I don't think we were done.
I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
Yeah.
I lived here. Over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
Maybe. I woke up at one point. Some people killed my husband and kidnapped my son. I'm trying to find him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Mm-hmm. Continue.
And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out with the settlement?
Maybe.
What kind of help do they need?
Sounded like the usual. Raiders. You'll have to get all the details when you talk to them.
Well, alright then. Okay.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
That's a lot of experience. Right. So, 10 Pines Bluff. Now, where could that be? That's over here. That's not terribly far, just a little... about twice as far as it was to Concord, which wasn't too terribly far. Right, so let's talk to Sturgis, I guess. See what he has on his mind. He should be around in here somewhere, I think.
Sanctuary.
There he
I
is.
knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
Yeah.
Sturgis.
You willing to do some work?
No. I don't work. That sounds hard. Let's just
I'd be glad to
go
help.
with that.
Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Well, I've already sorted the beds, as you can probably tell. So if we hold V to open the workbench interface, we can see up at the top that we have five people, settlers, and I've placed six beds in here, which caused me to level up, by the way. I'm going to take a look at that shortly, I think. So I placed some beds in here, one in here. So that's already sorted. Then we need food and water. We have no water income, and we have some food from somewhere. I guess that's being produced by the crops that are back here. If we open the interface again. This produces 0.5, and this produces 0.5. And don't know what these are. What are you doing? Can you go here? Move out of the way? Can't seem to select these, whatever they are, which is strange. Now, I do think seems to have gotten stuck on something. There we go. If we go to here and food. I have one carrot from somewhere. Not sure where I got that, but we place that. Okay, so I guess you're assigned to food. Still don't know what this is. So I guess that's fine. We're going to need to find more food. And I don't know where to actually find things like that. Now, where did Sturgis go? He should be wandering around. Ah, there you are.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits.
I'm
What we
sure.
need now is a reliable source of clean water.
What do you mean by
What do you
that?
mean?
Like a well. Then we don't have to keep drinking the river water. That stuff's not good for you.
Right. So, water, we have a couple of options. We have this one, which produces 3, which is not enough for us. We have this that produces 10, that will be enough for us and an equal number of settlers. Now, this we need to place in the river. Took some figuring out to actually do that. So what this does, I assume, is it pumps up water from the river and just purifies it, allowing us to drink it. Now, it also requires power. So we're going to place this just about here, and then get out of the radiated water. And then we're going to have a look at power. So we have power generators. We have a small and a medium generator. We can't build a large one because we lack aluminum and nuclear materials. A windmill. I don't know what these run on exactly. But what did the water purifier need? Was it 2? So a small generator will suffice for that. Perhaps a wind turbine will do. Let's scrap some of this stuff here. Get some more random materials. It's probably good. So let's build a wind turbine for the water purifier. I'm not sure if the generators actually run on something. Let's put that there. And scrap some of this stuff. Now, I think we need to connect the generator to the water purifier. So let's build a power pylon here. Then we're going to attach a wire to there, and then attach a wire to there. And now we have 10 water coming in, which is good. Also have some other power items, but let's go talk to Sturgis again, wherever he is. There he is. It seems we have some melons.
Seems to be growing well.
I wonder if we can put down more food now. Yeah. So if we put down some more of these. Anything else? No. Okay, so where did he go? There he is again.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low.
I know.
If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
I am working on that. Let's have him explain.
What kind of crops are you looking for?
It doesn't much matter. Potatoes, mute fruit, corn, whatever you can get to grow.
Right. So we are working on that. You're supposed to be scavenging. Why aren't you scavenging? We have some gourds. Probably good. So I guess we're going to have to wait for this to increase with time. 80%. Yeah. So I guess we're going to. I wonder what that is. There's a thing over here. Apparently is across the water, so let's take the bridge. Now, I would like to find some proper armor. This dress probably isn't particularly combat appropriate. Whoops. Drifter outfit. Suppose I might as well check it out. I don't like the Minuteman outfit. It's not very nice. This will do, I suppose. What's the stats on this again? 5 damage resist impact and 7 electrical. It seems I'm over encumbered. That's not good. I'm carrying a lot of stuff. Let's head back to the settlement and get rid of some things. Actually,
hey. Over here.
Let's talk to you and...
How you doing, buddy?
Whoops. I want to...
Never mind, boy. Hey.
Trade. Some 4. We give you some stuff. Like... that. And... heavy things. That. And that. There we go. Right. I also added a mod that, as you might have seen in that interface there, it displays the value divided by weight for items. So you can tell how much something is worth in relation to its weight, which makes it easier to compare items. So you don't loot a lot of worthless junk. So let's put some stuff in here that I don't need right now, but that I might need at a later point. Probably going to sort some of this stuff eventually, but for right now, I'm just going to put it all in here. Might actually want those grenades. Could be useful. Going to keep ammo, because it doesn't weigh anything for some reason. Can put... heavy pipe pistol. Keep that. Put that away. Drugs we keep. Minigun is quite heavy. And here you can see the value by weight is pretty high compared to, for example, this, which is lower. You can put that away. I'm not going to use that. We'll keep those. Put away that. I wonder if you have a... if there's a display for these. It's a quest item, apparently. I have 7 pipe pistols. Let's put them all away. We can... that doesn't weigh anything. Purified water is probably useful. Rat away is definitely useful. That we can put away. That we can put away. Scissors. Screwdriver. Lots of stuff to carry around. or not carry around as it may be. We'll keep those, because those are weightless. Let's keep those. Put these away, that. Right, so now we're quite a bit lighter. Maybe I will leave the minigun here as well. So I'm probably not going to use that outside of the... No idea how that fits in there, but oh well. Probably not going to use that when I'm not in power armor. So, let's go across the bridge now. There's dog meat. There's some stuff down there. Ooh. I want to have a look at this. Oh, it's an engine or something. Thought it looked like a backpack. Might have stuff in them, but oh well. So let's see if we can find our way over in this direction. Let's see what this icon here is. Ooh. That was a nice surprise. I also added a mod that makes your weapon not point straight forward at all times while you're carrying it. As you can Thought I had heard some voices. Whoa. Forgot about that. I think agility and some intelligence and some charisma should do. Right. Take a stim pack. Raider here. Who's been taken care of? Right, let's loot these guys. Road leathers. Don't think I need more pipe pistols. Probably not. Switchblade. So, there's a house over here. I wonder if anyone lives here. Oh, upload flies. Damn, these things are annoying to hit. Kickball. What the heck? Thought I heard something. Don't have a lot of ammo left in this thing. I forget what weapons I have. That one, the night sight pipe pistol, the baton. Thought I had some more weapons. Didn't I have a rifle? Revolver rifle. I have a double-barreled shotgun. Let's put that on 4. And let's put one of these on 5. Ranger cabin. Doesn't look like anyone's home. Wasteland survival guide. Nice. Indeed. Let's take that. Oh dear. A runaway's hollow tape. Nothing in there. Let's have a listen to that, I guess. Did you play holotapes again? Like that. Yeah.
October 22nd, 2077. I finally told them tonight, and it was bad. Real bad. Dad was shouting, telling me I should be ashamed, that I had to get out of the house. Mom just cried, and somehow that hurt worse than anything else. She didn't say a word, not even when I packed my things. I can't go to John. He doesn't even know yet. Maybe he'll never know. If it weren't for the cabin, I wouldn't have a place to sleep. Just need some time to think. Last time I was here, I was just a little girl playing clubhouse in this old cabin. Now I'm really scared. Will anything ever be right again?
Wonder what that was about. And I wonder what's in here. Don't do that. Wonder if there are enemies around here. Doesn't look like... Oh. Subway token. Well then. Wicked business.
Blake, I want you to listen to me as a brother here. This whole deal with Eddie is wicked shiesty. I mean, what kind of business partner threatens to kill you if the deal doesn't go his way? We are in way over our heads, man. I can't see a way out of this. No way except shutting down and getting out of Dodge. Give me a chance to talk this out with you face to face. I just want both of us to get out of this.
Hello? Nice. There's a dang radio here somewhere. Probably in here. Let's turn that off. Flip lighter and turpentine's probably maybe useful. Cigar box. Boxes are nice. Wicked shipping trailer key. Grognak the Barbarian. So, we have reached the end of the episode again, unfortunately. So, I'm going to end it here. And we will continue in the next one. So I will see you then.